Hello, welcome to my video. My name is Adam Volny, and in this video you can see I optimization Windows 7 for start fast operation system Windows 7. First step is click start or Windows run and type msconfig. Okay, and software running when Windows start. You can select the software to disable startup when you don't need, for example, software uTorrent, media player. You need drivers, okay, this drivers and antivirus is okay. Other software you can disable when start. Is start is fast now. For example, Adobe is select. Okay, this step and next step, right click this computer on desktop and properties. And properties in advanced option system and performance. Option and performance for optimization for performance. Okay, it's no visual. It's when you your graphic card is low and RAM low. It's Windows fast software and okay system. This. Click here when you have other hardware, and hard drive and more hardware use cache. Okay. And remote desktop disable. Disable remote desktop and I don't use it on computer remote desktop. Okay, and select restart later operation system and step by more gigabyte RAM and buy SSD drivers and clean hard disk property and clear hard disk hard drive and use this you can see user memory on and quota tak can select for delete file for more space and advanced system file and more system file Windows update and messages error messages and more is okay is all you select green okay this is all. You can share and like the video. Thank you and looking for next video.